What's up, guys? I am back inside the States, guys. I'm so glad to be back. Got a lot to tell you guys. So I'm actually going to be heading out right now. So I'm going to be taking you guys with me. All right. So let's go. First, I got to pack my bag, man. I am so excited to get out of here, guys. So I'm going to pack this bag, right? Put my camera gear inside there. Y'all are going there too, you know. But yeah, let's go ahead and get started, man. Get this stuff packed. Wallet, because I need it to get back in the post. Little lens cap thing in the jigger. Keys, these are actually the barest my keys have ever been. Like, only two keys on there, that's crazy. And sunglasses. Because they make me look cool, I guess. I don't know, man. I'm a cute dude, man. I need a haircut so bad. See that? I need a haircut. All right, but let's get out of here. So for those of you, oh man, the sun is not helping out my lighting right here, but for those of you that know that I was deployed, man, and sorry for, that's the AC unit in the background, but I was deployed, and whenever it was time for me to come back is during this coronavirus crisis or whatever the case may be. And so finding a flight out of Kuwait, where I was at for like 2 weeks, was tough, man. And during that time period, I was really just focused on, like, I guess you could say, just working on myself and like getting my thoughts together and my mind together to get ready to do all of this, you know, my endeavors that I'm working on now. So dang, is that all the way? There it is. Okay, so now I'm back home, and now it's time to get back into work, man. It's pretty crazy, guys, because during this crisis, or well, this like state of emergency with coronavirus and stuff like that, I'd actually made it back like two weeks ago. I'd landed in Fort Bragg on like the 13th of March, and I've been in quarantine for 2 weeks. So during that time period, all I did was reflect and like think of like what I wanted to do better for myself. And while on that break, guys, it was well worth it, man. I gotten so much done for myself. Well, so much stuff done for myself that I thought I should have gotten done while I was taking this break. You know what I'm saying? So I'm pretty blessed that I'm pretty blessed that these things are happening. I mean, not with everything, like, you know, with all these people getting sick and stuff like that, but, you know, being able to take care of some of the stuff for myself personally that I know it's gonna further me along, you know? So, that's amazing. Side note, guys, like, I am low-key just kinda hurt. My aunt actually brought my truck out while I was out on quarantine, and I thank you so much, Aunt Tris. I greatly appreciate you for doing so. And I guess while my truck was like at home in Louisiana with my family, I guess my AC went out, you know what I'm saying? And so, like, it's starting to be like summertime out here, and it's pretty hot, man. And I would ride with the windows down, but I wanted to, you know, talk to you guys and let y'all know what's going on and stuff like that. But like, I'm dying. Oh gosh, there it is. With the windows down, it's not that bad. Thank you for windows. Whenever he put it together, he was like, wow.
Your intro? Huh? You was the first one that did it.
Yeah. The drone does. Power on. Should be on. It's getting there. We're gonna set it down. I gotta get better at it, but this is amazing, bro. And I still got a lot of battery life on it too. Oh, it hit a bug. You see, hold on. See bug right there?
That's why the bees were mad at it.
That probably because it took a leg off or something. Look at that. Oh, that there.
So we had like trees, like old trees that were formed in the art in our yard. Okay. So
wasp story.
There was a wasp nest in the damn tree trunks. So I'm up here, my dad's on the roof, getting the pine straw out the little gutters. And I'm down, cause you know he can't bring a badass kid on the roof. Cause like, I get to like, oh, let me jump off or something. I don't know.
Right.
Anyway, so I'm out there playing by myself with just throwing rocks and stuff. And I get to the tree stump and below and behold, I'm like, what's this on my neck? Ow. It's not one, but like 5 or 10. So I'm up here crying, freaking out, panicking. Dad like hears me, jumps off the roof, and like everything's a big rush. I just remember getting picked up and like ran to the house, and they were inside pulling the wasp off my neck, and I'm crying. Then we went to the hospital, and they gave me shots, and I got cold, and yeah. So that's why your boy don't fuck with wasps.
And then it started snowing. And then there
was in Louisiana,
house.
Yeah, snowing.
Yeah,
you ever seen Sharknado? That's what happened, basically, and that's why I don't fuck with wasps like that. For real.
A tornado of wasps came at Jordy.
Right on the neck.
I don't fuck with. They can still catch his hands though. So what up?
They handling their beef.
Hey, show them your fighter stance. Let me see it, bro.
What a joker.
Angie Asimus, 7 years.
Damn, bro. Woo! I done got dark.
Hey, shoot, we was in the bath getting light skin, man. Had to get this darkness back.
You feel me? Nah, but hey, man, anything you want to say to people, bro?
Hey. We making the best out of this whole COVID-19. Like I said, Afghanistan got these hands, not the COVID can, you know what I'm saying? But we're making the best out of it.
All right, bro, I'm gonna see you later, bro. Look, hey, it's all good, bro. I got you. You got your hands full and stuff. But all right, man, I'm Audi 5000. It feels so good to be back and be able to be with the guys again, man. I was at a light and I was gonna try to say something, but I really miss being with the boys. It's nice being with the boys. I fucked with y'all. Real tough light, you know? So I missed out on lunch today. So now I gotta get me a pizza, man. I'm hungry as hell. So, hey, y'all still, how you doing? I am awesome. That's why I pay it right there? Okay, that's cool. Coronavirus, shit is getting real. Okay, I hope I don't get copyrighted, but like while on deployment, I've kind of like given up like excessive drinking. So like whenever I'm like feeling bad or in like a mood, right, I won't drink. I used to drink like whenever, like, you know, to like feel better or not to feel better. My drinking was excessive. So like even sometimes during the week I would drink and kind of like trying to like ease up off of that stuff and maybe even just stop drinking, period. So, you know, I don't know what the future holds, but yeah, I just thought I should share that with you guys, you know. I know I ordered food already, a pizza, but I'm like stupid hungry. I didn't eat lunch. I kind of gotten like caught up in like some brainstorming vibes, you know? And so, completely missed it. I just really wanted something to like hold me over, but like, not like candy. Like whenever I don't like to snack at all. So like, this helps. It's amazing. Well guys, we have reached an end to today's video. Oh gosh, oh that exposure. But this is the end of today's video, guys. So I greatly appreciate you. Zoom out. God damn. Zoom back in right there. Dramatic effect right there. But I greatly appreciate you guys for watching the video, man. And I just want to say I'm truly blessed to be back home. Can't wait to get some work done to show you guys what I got. I got some stuff in this bag right there. Well, y'all seen one of them inside the video, but I haven't gotten that good at it yet. So y'all are going to get like a more in-depth video on it, on the Maverick, the DJI Maverick Mini. Later on. So yeah guys, I really appreciate you guys for watching the video, man. Like, make sure you like, comment, subscribe on this video, and I'll see you on the next one. All right, peace.